Welcome, everybody. My name is John Renne. I am the director of the Center for Urban and Environmental Solutions at Florida Atlantic University and a professor in the School of Urban Regional Planning. So I just want to welcome you all here this morning. Thank you for coming. I'm also on the board of the Palm Beach Planning Congress, and this event is co-hosted by the Planning Congress, who helped us get the approval for 3 credits of continuing maintenance for AICP. How many of you are members of the Planning Congress? Oh, great. For those of you that are not, we're an interdisciplinary group of professionals host professional development events, tours, all focusing on development-related, land use, planning-related issues in Palm Beach County. But it's not, even though the name says planning, we are an interdisciplinary group of architects, developers, lawyers, engineers, so it's a very interdisciplinary.